Just days after the House of Representatives voted to impeach Judge Thomas Porteous, the matter moved to the Senate, where the judge will stand trial. Five congressmen called managers in the proceeding presented the charges. Porteous is accused of taking handouts from lawyers and bail bondsmen and lying on a personal bankruptcy filing. What happened today is like an arraignment in a traditional court with those House managers acting as prosecutors.
The managers on the part of the House of Representatives, by the adoption of the Articles of Impeachment, which have just been read to the Senate, do now demand that the Senate take order for the appearance of the said G. Thomas Porteous, Jr., to answer said impeachment, and do now demand his conviction and appropriate judgment thereon.
In the weeks ahead, testimony and evidence will be presented by both sides. If, in the end, two-thirds of the Senate finds Porteous guilty, he will be removed from office. It's an outcome that has only happened seven times in the history of the United States. Scott.
So how quickly is this process likely to unfold, Sally?
Well, the bulk of the work will be handled by a committee that's headed by Missouri Senator Claire McCaskill. Now, she hasn't scheduled this yet, but it's likely to take place or at least begin in April. They'll make their recommendations to the full Senate. And one thing to note here is that neither of Louisiana's two senators are on that 12-member committee. Scott.
All right. Thank you very much, Sally Kidd in Washington. And while the trial progresses, Judge Porteous will not sit on the bench, but he will continue to collect his $174,000 a year salary.